and I'm like, okay, I'm mad at that music concert tour.
Are you sure you're going to catch me if when I lean all the way back?
And that's the depth that we have to trust God. Because we have to know that we have to catch. We're going to catch.
And I think as
we talk about
catching, the scripture that comes to mind is
underneath us, is his everlasting arms. So you know that we're going to be falling before right into his arms. And you know, he is, everything changes, the world changes. You know, even our body changes. But one thing that we have to know, especially when we endeavor to put our trust in the Lord, that he never changes. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. What a God. A God that we can come to at any given time, because he never sleeps and he never slumbers, you know? And that is the person that we need to know, and we are talking about Jesus. When you're listening to Joy and somebody else, we talk about Jesus. And I'm Joy, and here visiting with my friends, Rosemary McGrann and Stella Alexander. And we're just having a candid conversation about putting our trust, putting your trust, in God. Fellas, you've got a scripture you'd like to share with us?
Yes, I do.
I'm going to share with you Psalm 25:1-3. To you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. In you I trust.